Welcome to the Los Angeles Auto Show. My name is Heather Tyson for CarPro. With this badge, I get special access to 22 world debuts here at the show. But the Los Angeles Auto Show is not just about the press, it's really about you, the consumer. Has been completely redesigned. It starts at just under $17,000 with three different model options. One of the new features of the Highlander that might be most appealing for consumers is that it's available now as a 7 or 8 passenger vehicle. Also see everything that is new in automotive technology, as well as just have fun with your family with various interactive displays throughout the show.
That's what people are going to do for 10 days.
So yeah. One piece of fun at the auto show for the family, when I say family, I really mean us, is to try the ST simulator at Ford. It's to experience the sport-tuned feel of driving a Focus ST. Come on, let's try it out.
Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, that's the side of the road. I love this. I'm terrible.
This is why I'm on camera and not behind the wheel of a car racing. There are cars of all kinds here. There are everyday to the futuristic, to the advanced technology, to the video game, and even cartoonish. There really is something for everyone.